ringing for 15 solid minutes up until the 7 o'clock hour in honor of Father Greg.
Father Greg's efforts have made our city a better place in which to reside. Therefore, I, William J. Ailey, the mayor of the City of Olean, on this 8th day of June in the year 2018, recognize Father Greg on behalf of the Common Council. I extend our appreciation for his 21 years of service to our community. His contributions to Olean is significant, and accordingly, I hereby present a key to the City of Olean, Olean, New York, to Father Greg Dobson.
After all these years, two things have changed. Greg, you have become simple country priest. And your wonderful church has become a minor facility. Thank you. And I know you can sing. For he's
a jolly good fellow. For he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, which nobody can deny.
You can take it, it won't get lost.
I stopped working at Dress and Rand after Siemens bought our company in 2015, and I faced very much the same types of things that you're going to face now, Father. What do I do next? And, you know, it can be daunting, but it also can be exhilarating. We actually bought a professional football, a soccer club in France. You know, look, Father, you're going to have to figure out what to do next, but have you thought about soccer? Well, some of the numbers are taken. So for instance, number one is for the team captain, who's also the coach. He trains 6 days a week and rests on the seventh. Let me know if you catch on here. The number two jersey goes to arguably the best player on the team, by mile. In fact, some say he's so good he walks on water. And the third guy, number three on the team, is so fast you can't see him. But you know he's at work because every time he gets the ball, it goes in the net. So the best we could do for you is number four.
The first ever fully documented history of the Basilica of St. Mary the Angels. It's published, and you get the first cut. It's dedicated to the Very Reverend Gregory J. Dobson, the first rector of the Basilica of St. Mary the Angels.
Whenever I say something official around here, I have to be properly chapeau. All right. I have been saving this young man for you. Step forward. It's a galero. And it gives you a little bit of flair. All right? That's the deal. All right. But I'm telling you, I'm going to step back and watch you do incredible things as you merge together our parishes and you link them and do all the things you need to do to build the community here, to keep, as I've warned you already, there are certain concerns that we have. We're placing them in your hands. And there are lots of people here What I'm telling you, Pat, you have people. Does he have people? Having your first parish will always be your first love. And I need to tell you here in Olina, you are my only parish, and you will always be my first love. I'll be loving you always, with a love that's true always, and the things we plan to be a happy life, I'll be loving you always, 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 always.
And the rain fall soft upon your fields.
And until we meet again, may God hold you.
May God hold you.
Oh.